Hi guys, it's Joe and Matt from Club Med. Hope you're well today. We just wanted to give you a quick refresh on our online booking tool, CMTA, nearly a year old. So we launched this back in May 2021. For those who haven't used this before, it's really quick and easy to use. You just need to access our trade portal initially. If you're not registered, just go on travelagents.clubmed.uk. Literally takes 5 minutes to register. Once you've registered, then you'll be able to look at online reservations. So at the top right hand screen, you will see a blue button on the right there. Now, if you click into this, you should automatically be able to make a reservation if you have a Club Med ID number with us. If you haven't, you will need to actually request this. It's called a CME number, and you can request this from us from agency support. So to see whether you have or not, if you go into my account, which is at the top, just here, and if you scroll down, you should be able to see your details, and at the bottom there should be a CME number. So if you have that available, you're ready to go and you can go in and make an online reservation. If you haven't, then that's when you just email agencysupport@clubmed.com or your account manager, Matt, myself, Joe or Kerry, and we can arrange that for you. So Matt's just going to take you through the tool itself. It literally will take a few minutes to make a booking. So Matt's going to show you how to do that now. Over to you, Matt.
Thank you very much. Hello, everyone. It's Matt here at Club Med. So we are going to do a very quick booking. It's going to be for myself we'll do a Joe Bloggs style booking, and how quickly it is to do that, we'll show you now. So when you click on online reservation, it will auto-populate Val d'Isère, but of course you have every single resort to choose from. I will stay with Val d'Isère for 7 nights. You can pick your departure date. So we'll do the next ski season, second week of December. And here you can choose your airline. 2 adults, if you click on it, you can add children or add more adults. I will add a baby, just like so. So you will have a 3-member family. And here you'll see two, you'll see advanced search and you'll see the normal search. Now, just to quickly show you advanced search, which we won't be doing, we'll do the quick search today, but advanced search allows you to simultaneously compare 3 resorts, all 3 dates of the same resort. So just so that you know, you click compare and you can actually choose multiple resorts at the same time, and it will compare it for your exact family and your airport. If you would click compare. Alternatively, if you wanted to do the same resort 3 times, you just click the resort once and click compare, and you can actually just say same as criteria 1, and then you can pick different dates, different airports, different even family combinations, and it will give you live pricing. Okay, so I'll just let you know what the advanced search does. But going back to the original, if I just wanted to do a quick search for this family, you would just click search and we'll go straight into the quick booking tool. The first page you will see is room categories. So obviously this is Val d'Isère. Val d'Isère only has deluxe and suites, but what's nice is it shows you without clicking anything what the upgrade costs, without even clicking. So you can do this live in front of customers or on the phone, and you will have instant pricing. If you scroll down as well, you'll see all room types. If you had a larger family group, you could add another room. You could put adult 1 and adult 2 in different rooms. If there was 3 or 4 adults, you could combine this in any particular configuration you want. For now, I will stick to just the normal default 1 room, okay? But it's just good for yourselves to know, okay? So next page, straight into flights. It will show you recommended flights. These would be direct flights to British Airways, for example. But of course, you may want to see different options. If you click see different transport options, you'll be able to see a whole raft of different flights and even continuing down into different airlines. You'll notice that this is all Geneva, because you'll see Heathrow Geneva. What if you wanted a different airport to fly into? You'll see access 1, 2, 3, and 4. The difference being the arrival airport. So for example, Grenoble, Lyon, Chambéry, you can just click here and it will show you live availability, how much more it will cost to do that, and you can select this as well. So it's a very, very comprehensive booking system to give you very, very flexible bookings. For me, for now, for this example, I'll stick to just the original flights, but we'll continue through. The next stage is added extras. Of course, the most important being ski equipment. You do not need to fit it in at this stage. You can obviously book the holiday and add this later with the call centre. But of course, things like spas and extra activities, you will be able to add them here. It will also remind you a quick overview of what can be as an extra cost or what's included. So for example, ski school included, extra costs, for example, private tuition or snowboarding school, hiking, and of course the ski shop is the equipment. If you keep scrolling down, it'll give you relaxation and wellness such as spas and the spa menu. So this is really your added extras page. I'll keep it blank for now. And we're literally on the last stage, either an existing customer or a new customer. For now, we'll do Joe Blogs. And if you pop Joe Blogs in and his birth date, a random birth date, you can also put in a email, which could be yours, or it could also be the client's. This is for any emergencies that happen on the day. I'll put my address in for now, my email address. And then, of course, the partner and whoever is going as well, Caroline Blogs, random dates. You can also have the child. This is pre-filled in because you did this at the search stage. But for example, if you wanted to do a girl on the booking, you could put in Sarah Blogs and you would continue. This then takes you to the final confirmation. It quickly reads back what you have booked: resort, date, family group and airport. It will tell you the price per person, what's included, and of course if you put show more, it will show your commission. Very, very handy to have. Continue scrolling down, it will quickly reiterate what room you have booked for the family and any EBB, early booking discount, that you've qualified for. It's at this stage you actually have a few options. If you didn't want to hold anything and you were happy just with that, you could just click download. Download gives you a PDF of what this screen shows. It doesn't hold anything, it doesn't confirm any pricing, it doesn't hold any pricing, but it gives you a very quick quote. If you wanted to hold this and come back later, you could hold the reservation, bearing in mind if the airline doesn't allow you to hold the flight, it will not hold the flight, for example, EasyJet, okay? But it would hold a reservation for you to confirm later. Or if you wanted to book it now, you would click continue and it would take you to a payment screen. This payment schedule, again, shows you two very important pieces of information. Firstly, the deposit you would need to take to confirm the booking, and then when the remainder is due. Okay, you would obviously agree to T's and C's, and you could find the T's and C's, such as cancellation terms, on this link, and you would then book the holiday. It is as easy as that to get your quotes now, and I'll just pass you back quickly to Joe just to summarise.
Great, thanks Matt. So you can see the benefits of using this tool outweighs basically calling through. So it's quick and easy. You can hold an option or make a booking in less than 5 minutes. It really is speedy to use. You can add your excursions, any extra ski equipment throughout the booking journey, which is a fantastic option. You can clearly see the deposit that you need to take for your customer, including when the final balance is due. You'll see all of your discounts and actually the commission that you're making on the booking as well. And you can hold and book within the 48 hours, which is great. Obviously, the flight prices may change subject to the availability and the live pricing, but there's that option as well, so you don't have to confirm that booking straight away. The big thing I like as well is being able to actually see kind of the imagery and the design of the rooms as you're going through the booking journey to share with your customers if they're actually in store with you, which is really cool. So a lot of benefits on there and really quick and easy to use, as I say. So in terms of any questions you may have or any additional training requirements, something you don't understand, sometimes not all flights will be loaded, so you would probably have to go through just different things like that. Please always contact your account manager in the first instance. So that's myself, Joe, Kerry or Matt, or you can go through to agencysupport@clubmed.com, who somebody will pick that email and come back up to you. And also in terms of the Club Med ID, this is really important. This is something that you need to obviously be able to make a booking. So if you do not have that, please come through to us and we'll get you all set up and ready to book. So that's it from us. Again, thank you for your time today and we will speak to you soon.
Thanks, guys.